More than anything, it's about building an imaginary world, sort of like to protect yourself, which is a little bit of a metaphor for me that I've gone back to a few times in our music. And then in the end, eventually, really, you need to go back. You don't want to be alone. So you have to face your problems, go back to the real world. More than anything, I think it's a pretty killer performance.